shot of 128 pasture. Looks like we're about to get some weather. A view of the neighborhood. Really, it's the only for sale sign I've seen on the street. Side. This large tile as you come in. Need some batteries for this. Chirping smoke detectors. Coat closet to come in. Carpet's in good shape in here. Need a ceiling fan. Paint is kind of so-so. Kitchen. New appliances. Here's that stain. Bet we can fix that. Go take a look at the backyard. Huge backyard. That giant side yard I'm talking about. Big covered patio. Has a security system, so a renter could activate that if they like. Laundry, pretty standard. Here's where we would put the sink. It's missing. Check the garage door. It does have a plumbing for a reverse osmosis system. If you ever wanted to put soft water in the house, it's possible. That's considered an upgrade. Not every home has that. Master bedroom. Double sinks. Big shower. Walk-in closet. And linen closet. Of course, commode. I think he did mention something about some of the plumbing parts of the toilets need to be fixed. Here's one of those drywall cracks. Need to be repaired. Basically, every room needs a fan and a blind. But all the doors are here. Guest bath. Again, the carpets are good in the bedrooms. Here's one of these windows. Close line, just up there. There's a little bit of a gap, but it seems to be closed.